The team sport of football has found a devoted coach and fan who continues to invest his time and passion in an equally passionate group of players. Cassius Glasgow, better known as Cassie Boom, is the head coach of the Big Players Youth Academy of Marsha. The training institute was established 6 years ago. It was initially spearheaded by Mr. Alvin Xavier.
He was the one who started the Big Players Youth Academy from the time he came from Trinidad playing his football. And I continued it. Up to now, he's still involved, but through of national training and different things, they have Saturdays, he cannot really make it here for us. But the academy, for now, it's growing rapidly in terms of numbers, development, and successes. To date, we have about 75 registered players, with a number of them who are still unregistered, who has just come in once in a while. But we're growing rapidly, we're growing from strength to strength.
The players at the academy have so far won 9 out of 11 youth competitions. Mr. Glasgow has expressed satisfaction with the performance.
That is from 2004 till now. We've had a couple players on the national team. Right now they're here first. We have Kimani Philip, better known as Banana. We also have Ben Orivo Wellington. He's a player who made it in the flow. The thing Flo had there to go to the trials in Trinidad for him to make it to Manchester. So actually we've had a lot of successes in our youth academy. We hope to keep it that way. We have coaches for all the different age divisions. We have the Pee-wee set, who is from 3 years to about 6 years old. We also have the youth set, the grassroots age, from about 8 years to 13 years. We have our under 15 team, we have our under 18 team, we have our under 20 team and our under 23 team, including our senior team, who takes part in the first division football right now.
The academy is a non-profit organization.
Our academy is not, to say, a paid academy where youths and them have to pay to attend the academy. It's something where I have one, two other youth coaches there with me, like Marlon Polius, who is playing for our under 23 team. We have Tantia Setage, who's also playing on that team. We have Edward Lamontine. We have Shem Donnelly. All of them are players on other youth teams and also the senior team. And they are assisting me in the youth academy along with Alvin Xavier. So we have responsible people, people that know what they're about in the academy to make sure they take care of the children. So we know the community where we're from. If we involve a paying system in it, it will just bring corruption, because some might pay, some mightn't pay. Eventually these that paying, when they notice, well, they have a set that not paying, they just will not be paying. So we just decide to just keep our academy that way.
Coach Glasgow is a very satisfied individual.
In terms of successes, trust me, they are very good. I can say that they are very good, because all tournaments we've played, whether we win it or not, they always impress me and the other spectators that has watched them play.
My name is Ben Rivo Wellington. I joined the Big Players Football Youth Academy in the year 2014. I moved along to Nationals under 15, and I am so hoping that I have a chance to get a scholarship to go further on and carry my education.
Okay. And where would you like to go to?
I would like to go to the IMG Academy, which is currently in Florida, and the Great Britain Academy, which is currently in London, England.
My name is Kimani St. Louis. Everybody knows me as Banana. I joined the Big Players Youth Academy in the year of 2011, which I've been successful throughout the years. I got most improved last year, and last year I got the opportunity to play for St. Lucia in Orlando, Florida. I go to the Cyrus Seaman Secondary School. I'm 14 years old. I would like to further my football in Trinidad or in IMG Academy, which is in Orlando, Florida. And I got a chance to play for Southern Trinidad, but my mother took it away from me, like Wasa. But I'll try my best to reach further.
In keeping up with the excitement and hype of the academy, Coach Cassie says various activities are hosted annually for the players.
Every year we have a number of activities planned for them. We have our annual beach party, we have our annual rainforest tour. Also in the summer we have our summer tour to any of the Caribbean islands. Okay, so we deal with discipline first before the skills, and only the disciplined players we travel to Dominica, St. Vincent, different Caribbean islands with them every summer. This summer we hope to go back to St. Vincent. Well, actually we did Dominica 2 years in a row, but this year we want to go to St. Vincent to take part in a Ian Sardin Youth Tournament.
Among all these efforts to get the community youth forward in the sport, Coach Cassie has some words of encouragement for the parents of the participants.
I would like to advise the parents of Marsha, the guardians, the people of Marsha, if they have their kids, boys or girls, they could always send them to the Big Players Youth Academy. It's for free, it's for development, it's for making them better people in society. So it's just the right place to have your kid at an early age. We have them, we keep them there throughout the years to ensure that they develop to be something good in society. Though most of them, they have some of them that will not stay in the football. They have these that will stay, but they will not become top class players. But the discipline that we install with them, we know that it will take them a long way later on in life.
The potential spotted in the youth is what inspired him to coach.
Being a coach of a senior team first before a youth team, that was what that actually motivated me to be a coach of youths. So I decided that I will give up the seniors and start dealing with the youth so then I could develop my own players for later on in life.
Coach Glasgow says that some of the world's most accomplished footballers started their careers in small academies. For Everyday People, I am Alex Bousquet.